So there's a big circle in my neighborhood. It's about a mile and a half long. Naturally, I created a crit course. Let's get started. Typically, I'll just do one warm-up lap. That gets my legs warmed up enough that I can keep going, push harder on the next couple laps, take a lap easy, and then push some more. Set up your own crit course. Find a loop and then log it on Strava. Within Strava, you just create a segment of that same loop. There you go. See what you can come up with. Send me your courses. Maybe I could ride it someday.